Hi guys, I'm Kista123 and this is my morning routine. I'm sitting pretty impatient, but I know you gotta. Hi guys, I'm Kista123 and in this video I'm going to be showing you my morning routine. Now I am very sorry I haven't posted in a while. It's because I've been really busy with school and homework and everything. But now I'm on summer break, so hopefully I will have a lot more time to film for you guys. Now without further ado, let's just get right on with the video. So first I wake up obviously and I am ready to start the day. Next I check all my social medias. I check my WhatsApp, Instagram, Snapchat and Musical.ly. If you want to follow me on Instagram, my name is Kitstar123 and on Musical.ly it's kitty.smith. Go follow. Then I will retie my bun as I need my hair out of my face for my skincare routine. Then I will wash my face with cold water. I am then using oil balancing exfoliating scrub and I am putting that all around my face where I have little spots and just rubbing that into my face. After that, I will wash that off and then I dry my face on a towel just because I need a dry face for the next part. Then I take cotton pads, which are from Superdrug, and I need two of these. I use Kind to Skin Micellar Cleansing Water and I put some of that on one of the cotton pads. I then rub that into my face. I use this because it cleanses your face and makes it nice and hydrated. Then I use Simple Kind to Skin Purifying Cleansing Lotion and I put some of this on a cotton pad and I put that in dots around my face. Then I will just blend that into my face. After I have finished that, I am finished my skincare routine. After that, I take my hair down. Then I use Aussie Curl Definition and Soft Feel Serum. And I pump a few squirts of that into my hand. And I just evenly spread that around my hair. Down to break the rules, ride it down. She gon' go, I'm gon' choose. She finesse, I fight boom. She take that, putting overtime on your body. Next, I take the Vanilla and Peach Temptation Impulse Body Spray and spray that all around me. After that, I just brush my teeth. Then I will get dressed. And finally, I will have my breakfast. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed seeing what I do before I start my day as my morning routine. Now, please give this video a thumbs up, comment down below any reviews or requests, and obviously subscribe to my channel to see more like this video. Also, again, I am so sorry for not posting in maybe about 5 months. It's because I've honestly been so busy with school and so much other stuff. I haven't had time to edit or film. But now I am back, I am definitely going to be posting a lot more. I should be posting once a week, but if not once a week, once every 2 weeks. So please stay subscribed and yeah, just enjoy my future videos. Bye!